find the data.
All right, game two, let's go. Blanks and JFC. Chance in front of the net for Mitch.
Time.
Both teams with a single change. Joe Robin with a shot. Saved by Jacob Green. From the corner.
Get there.
It's gonna be an orange icing.
I thought they called for the
just what you'd expect here in the first few minutes of the game. A lot of defense from Orange.
Why? How many high sticks are happening in the game?
Couple blocks for Orange. For Meehan and Liang, respectively.
Come on, Rob. Quit cherry picking.
There it is, Simon. Simon shoots. Just missed it. Finds Kerr again. Shot blocked by an Orange defenseman. Deflected will stay here in the JFC zone. Scoreless in these first few minutes. .730 left to play in this first period. Tosh walk-in shot. Another shot from Tosh, blocked by Simon. Oh no! From long distance, Orange finds the back of the net. We're 1-0 halfway through this first period. Coley over to Mitch. Mitch to Herman. Herman shoots.
Hard.
Just wide.
Hard.
McCauley, a backhand attempt. He's saying it's off white.
All right.
We'll take it down here.
We're talking like 2 hours more.
Off the face off.
I mean, that's real.
It's real love. How about you?
Board battle, let's go, baby.
Hey, keep the plate up here.
White's got to expect to be pressed this way, deep in their own zone. Ooh, shot from Joe Robin. Just missed. Top pocket of the net. He keeps it alive. He's going to get a walk-in shot. Might have been deflected off the glove of Jacob Green. And hold on, it's loose again. Slowly off the boards. Julie patiently finds one. 2-0 Orange.
Yeah,
I believe that's Julie unassisted. No. 2-0 Orange. 10 seconds to play in this first. At the end of one.
Two.
2-0
One.
Orange.
Oh, great job, Ben.
They're flooding out here, trying to suck us back. So, like, there's a lot of space right there.
That's a team right there. Here we go. Start of the second period. JFC with a 2-0 advantage. Save, Jacob Green. Shot from Dave, sent wide. Now Dave catches one. That one ramped off the pads, up and over. 3-0 JFC. Good stuff. Breakaway shot from Tosh, blocked by Jacob Green. White going the other way.
Seven 30.
Left in the second. 3-0 Orange. Shot from Meehan, saved by Jacob Green. Five 15 to play. In the second. Kara's still got it in front of the net. Looks over to Metz. Metz shoots wide.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
shoot.
Knee hand. Covered up by Jacob Green.
Sorry, Mr. Julian.
.445 left to play in the second period. Orange still with a 3-goal lead, 3-0. Face off in the white zone. Back check from Joe Robin. Keeps it on the orange offensive for about a little while. McCauley to set it up for the blanks. Hold on, picked off by Joe Robin again. Couldn't quite make it to the net, but we'll stay here. More saves from AJ. Simon shoots one. Shot from Herman blocked, and we're going the other way. Tosh with a shot and scores. It's Tosh from Joe Robin making it 4-0 JFC. JFC's got 4 goals from 4 players. Second period is coming to a close. 20 some seconds. Oh! Brett sends a backhand off the shoes of Meehan. Don't ask me the rules. I don't know who gets it there. But point stands. 5-0.
Five, four,
orange.
Three, two,
and that five, sends us into our second intermission, and we'll see you in the third period. Orange up big.
Me, is that your goal?
Yeah.
It is Mian's goal.
Me, baby.
Brett picks up a second point of the evening. Blank's getting blanked. Mic'd up from the JFC bench.
Help the forwards organize deep. Yeah. Like, let me turn it over, find your guy right away, and we're good.
Yeah, cover your points, guys. Guys, great job. One last period, then a rest. So let's give it all we got. One, two, three.
JFC!
Let's start this third period, 5-0 orange. And the lights are coming on in Yorkville. Simon over Macaulay. Macaulay sends one high. Macaulay to Kara. Kara back over to Simon. Orange 2-on-1. Dave sends a shot wide. Hold on. Tosh out of nowhere. Oh, Dave, another shot. Covered up by Jacob Green.
Right.
your brother. Where's your brother? If we could put him on D, I think that would be crazy. And then what is Pat's point? Okay, so right now we have Dave and your brother.
Glove save, Jacob Green.
We need to figure out who's the goalie. Which could be Rubens, or it could be someone else. Also, fun fact, you're the captain.
Hey, Fred.
Wow. We've got hawks. Don't know if you caught that. Got plenty of hawks. In the southeast corner. Holy. Oh, face off in the JFC zone. They are massive. I can't look at the game right now. Wow.
There
you go. 9 minutes left in this game. Orange still up 5-0. Oh no. Orange picks up goal number 6. We've got 6 goals from 6 different players. Is that right?
I don't think it was many.
That was Mike, possibly unassisted. 6-0 Orange. 8 to play. Six nothing game, so I'm gonna still keep an eye on those Hawks, keep you updated if anything happens, because they were menacing. Seven to play. Mitch looking for options up to Simon at the point. High. Another shot from Simon. Blocked AJ Frey. Shot from Mitch. Saved by Frey. Bang. Blanks finally on the board, 5-1. Thanks to a goal from Kara late in this game. What is the time?
It's a little less than 6 minutes.
5:55 to play in regulation. 6-1 is the score.
Okay,
Joel Robin charging towards the net. Kicks it over to Keith. Joel Robin again around the net. Couple blocks from Jacob Green, and we're going the other way for White. Oh, what a save from Jacob Green.
Mark up.
6-1 game here. Less than 4 minutes to play. Oh my goodness. Shot from Kara goes off the crossbar. Cleared out. Julian Orange grabs a change. 3:30 left to play in regulation. It's loose and Tosh picks up a 2-goal night, and we're 7-1 Orange with about 3 minutes to play.
Three minutes. Was that Tosh from Rhett? Yeah.
Exactly. McCauley to Herman. Herman to McCauley. McCauley to Herman. We're going to get a penalty on Orange.
For what?
A trip, I don't know. What do we got? Trip.
What'd you get called for?
I don't know.
That's
a die. 4-4.
Hey, over here.
How much time? There are 2 minutes.
2 minutes to play in regulation.
Hey, Jack, explain yourself.
Orange picks up a minor penalty. McCauley to Simon. Simon shoots. Mitch from behind the net. Over to Herman at the corner. One and change to play in regulation. About a 5 or 10 second difference between game clock and penalty clock. Maybe more, I don't have the clock. Good glove from AJ Frey.
Time total
is
what she asked.
Okay. It's a 5 second differential between the game clock and the penalty.
30 seconds left in the penalty, 35 left in the game. We're 7-1 Orange. White looking for a power play goal. We're even strength.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And at the end of regulation, it's a 7-1 JFC win.